San Antonio was an ideal place to begin this university. Kelly Air Force Base was one of the largest military logistics, plus it was also home for some of the leading people in aviation, such as Dee Howard, Ed Swearingen. Both of them had their starts as licensed airframe and power plant technicians, and they had creative minds. They would look at what was the need, what were the problems out there, and they would find solutions. And then our own graduates became employees on staff with both Dee Howard and Ed Swearingen.
Employers are recognizing in aviation specifically, where the industry is growing very quickly and the demand for the workforce is very high, that employers are reaching further and further into the educational process. And ST Engineering is one of our closest partners in that area. ST Engineering is what was formerly the Dee Howard Company, which has been in San Antonio for many decades. ST Engineering is very innovative. They're growing quickly, and they employ hundreds of aircraft technicians here in San Antonio. If you look over the past 25 to 30 years, over 500 of Hallmark graduates have hired on at Dee Howard and now ST Engineering. So it is a very special and very long-term relationship.
We have looked at our employees who are graduates of Hallmark. And one thing that we found out was that they have a very good work ethics. They value integrity and they value coming to work with a high spirit. Those are the things that actually I think make Hallmark University graduates stand out. They are so successful in our organization that four of our program managers, who are four primary customers, are Hallmark alumni. That just shows the strength of the education that Hallmark University is providing to its students, making them ready for the workforce. We always prefer to hire Hallmark graduates. In fact, we would like to hire Hallmark graduates even before they graduate from their current class. So our goal was, as soon as they graduate, a week after they graduate, they step out of Hallmark doors and they just go straight to our doors.
I like to look at aviation as an ecosystem. So there's not just a flow in one direction, there's a flow in multiple directions. So we've had faculty and instructors and advisors that have been leaders at Dee Howard and at ST Engineering for many, many years, as well as a flow of our graduates moving into the workforce there.
We are going to continue to hire the students of Hallmark University, and we are going to continue to look into ways where we can share knowledge with one another. We're also looking into joining some industry-wide competition where ST Engineering and Hallmark University can join as one, and so we can highlight what San Antonio aviation industry can do for the country.